Here we go, starting off CNC break number 9059. We have a six box case of 1718 the cup. Alright, anyone wanna guess what the case hit will be? You have eight teams. So, Jeebus, can you let me know when you get some hits? I want to make sure I do okay for you, and I'm hoping I do. Can you let me know? That I really want you to do well. Well, we got an autographed rookie gear. I don't see those very often in here. All right, best of luck. Number to 249 for the San Jose Sharks, Brent Burns. 3-color rookie patch auto to 249, Alex Kerfoot. I'll move the booklet there so we can have some fun later. For the Dallas Stars, signature renditions. Oh, wait, sorry. My apologies. It said Dallas. It's Vegas Golden Knights. James Neal. I was reading right under his name where it says Dallas. But it is a Vegas Knights card. That is filthy. 249 rookie patch auto for the Chicago Blackhawks, John Hayden. That's disgusting. John Hayden. And for the Preds, 249 PK Subban. Let's see who. The gear is an autographed rookie gear for the Edmonton Oilers, Kaylor Yamamoto. Kaylor Yamamoto, jersey patch auto. Wow. Who has Oilers? And I was going to say, LA Joe, what's coming up then? You have Oilers? Well, that worked out for you then. You called and you got it. You have Chicago too, so that was a very good one. That was a very good tin for you. Samuel, no. I don't even think that'd be a secondary or a third. I think that's a box one, a box hit. 249, Jonathan Drouin for the Habs. For the Winnipeg Jets, to 249, Jack Roslovic. Hammer, I know I said that one wrong. Was it Roslovic? I think you said it is. That's a good one. Number 273. Exquisite rookie patch auto for the Boston Bruins, Charlie McAvoy. Number 273, Charlie McAvoy. For the Minnesota Wild, the 99 enshrinement autograph of Granlin. For the St. Louis Blues, rookie auto patch, Jordan Schmaltz. 249, rookie auto patch. And Nashville, yet again, PK Subban. You know what? You know what the funny thing is, though, about Boston Hammer? Is why they always seem to be one of the last teams taken, though. It honestly shocks me. And I'll give you another fun example. Is I was sorting the monster again tonight. And you know what team killed it? Like, dominated that break? Arizona. The team I always tell people does exceptionally well, absolutely dominated the monster. And the funny thing is, you watch next week, I'm going to post a monster. Now somebody hopefully will take it early. And it'll be one of the last teams taken again. I really don't understand it. Like, Boston in Cup has been insanely consistent. 249, Jonathan Quick, LA Kings. That's a nice one. Four color. Rookie patch auto to 249 for the Calgary Flames. Andrew Mangiapane. Four color patch auto. Mangiapane. Nice. For the Devils. Rookie auto patch exquisite number 263. Jesper Bratt. That's a beauty. Jesper Bratt, rookie exquisite. Again, number to 99, enshrinements of Granlund for the Wild, just in case your first one was not good enough. For the Capitals, number to 25, triple jersey of Oshie Holtby Carlson. And we've got Patrick Watt at 249 for the Habs. You have three hits, Jeebus? All right. I'm going to get you up to six. That's where I've decided. One being a besser. All right. I'll work on that for you. We've got a 249 for the Nashville Predators, Victor Arvidsson. For the Flyers, a 249, Travis Sanheim, patch auto. That is filthy. Numbered 1/4. Red tag auto for the Tampa Bay Lightning, Victor Hedman. 1/4, Victor Hedman. That's filthy. For the Boston Bruins, Cheevers signature renditions. For the Flyers, 1/1 rookie printing plate of Mike Vecchione. And for the Rangers, 249, Mr. Lundqvist. Henrik. Lundqvist. Okay, so we've got a Hedman out of 4, a Yamamoto Game Gear. What was in the other box beside the Game Gear? Yamamoto Game Gear, Hedman. Why am I'm missing one big card. McAvoy, there we go, thank you. And the Jesper Bratt. 4 very good box hits so far. Four very good cards. Cannot be unhappy with how this case is delivered so far. 249 for the Habs, Larry Robinson. 249 for the Ottawa Senators, Colin White, rookie patch auto. Wow. We keep getting lore on these. I like it. Number 235, exquisite rookie patch auto for the St. Louis Blues, Ville Husso. Number 235, Ville Husso. For the Golden Knights, number 299, enshrinement autograph, Alex Tuck. For the Boston Bruins, 101 printing plate of Force Backa Carlson. And Chicago Blackhawks, 249, Jan Ruta. Coming down to the wire here now, folks. Coming down to the wire. Will this be the case hit, or did we already get it? Penguins time. Jeebus, if you've gotten seven, that means you got to return one of them. So I'll pick it randomly. We'll just say the headman. Because I said six, and you're already at seven. So we'll just say the headman gets returned. Ah, maybe that's why. Okay. 249 for the Ottawa Senators, Mark Stone. I was wondering, I'm like, what is that thing? 249 for the Carolina Hurricanes, Alex Nedeljkovic. We've got for the Los Angeles Kings, scripted sticks, number 235, Dave Taylor. Gotta say, I think this is one of the nicest designed of scripted sticks. Really gotta give him credit on that. Dave Taylor. And for the Flyers, 249, Mark Recchi. Woo! This has some fun potential, folks. We have a autographed monumental rookie patch booklet for the Colorado Avalanche, Tyson Jost. Colorado. Bum, 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 bum. Boom. Numbered 5 of 6. There she goes.